So what's up to my reigning, defending, undisputed WWE 2K19 champions of the world? Welcome back to this channel, and for this week's video, it's going to be for tonight, Money in the Bank. As you see on my screen, Money in the Bank will be going live tonight. And I'm so excited for Money in the Bank because tonight, history will be made. All eight incredible, talented women and men climbing to their destiny to claim that briefcase. And today is just a glorious day. Today's a glorious day because we got Money in the Bank tonight. History will be made. And for this week's video, it's going to be a steel K. And for this video, I am going to be doing a steel cage match with The Miz, with the Miz faces Shane or Mac. So let's get that done. Set my cupboard door. So let's get to it. A steel cage match, The Miz versus Shane or Mac. 101. It's gonna be in a steel cage. Awesome, Money in the Bank. So for this gameplay, I am going to be The Miz for this gameplay. Oh, mail. Yeah, I'm going to be The Miz for this gameplay. Sorry for going fast. Recording? Yes, we are. Y'all's saving has been wreaking havoc as of late. And here is the most mousy superstar of all time, The Miz. He is mousy, baby. Now, sorry for going fast. I just need to find Shane McDaddy. Okay. Oh, here's Shane McMahon. Start the steel cage. Just gonna tone it down a little bit. Okay. There we go. Man, I am most excited for this match. Because I want to see The Miz win over Shane McMahon. Oh yeah! Anyway, let's mark it down on Kelly Kudo. You put your hands on my father, Mr. Miz. Yeah. Oh, Okay, well, I know. Oh, yeah.
Shane McMahon with a reason to be nervous here. He may have
to start stomping.
Hey, it's not an easy atmosphere.
This is why you get it from putting your hands.
He's in the ring with WWE's toughest. He's surrounded by an incredibly unforgiving steel cage.
What the heck do I do that for?
Unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Nobody puts the Miz in the corner.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Ouch! The elbow was out.
Shane McMahon, guys. Listen, he could very easily sit on the sidelines and reap the benefits of being Mr. McMahon's son. But instead, he chooses to prove his worth each and every time he steps into the ring.
There you go. We force it. And we force DDT. Boom! Spiking. Spiking his head.
Byron mentioned how Shane proves his worth by stepping into the ring, which is something I don't think a lot of executives should do, let alone go to the extreme that Shane does.
Yeah, for some reason, I don't see many executives from publicly traded companies jumping to announce tables. But with Shane, it's really become commonplace.
Ah, damn.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. The Miz is skilled on the microphone as he is in the ring. And his most remarkable happened on Talking Smack in 2016, when he laid into SmackDown General Matt Watson.
Oh, yeah.
Miz!
DT.
Slammed down hard. Can he finish the job? That just echoed throughout this entire arena. This could do it. And only a one count. Well, it's going to take more than that.
Hey, that was not taunting, Sammy. Ouch. Black.
Down he goes. That'll do it.
Gonna go for his Scott Carson finale.
Victor four leg lock. That should do it. Shane McMahon's chances just aren't locked in. He's running on
fumes.
He fights his way free. But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Man, breathe, dude, go, you get up.
Well, you touched on something moments ago that's so important for the combatants in a steel cage match to remember. A superstar must be able to think offensively to figure out how they're going to escape. Here's a cover. One is a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. Gonna take more than that.
Miss, you suck.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. Right on this guy. Goes down hard. The WWE Universe has seen the evolution of the steel cage in the enclosure known today as Hell in a Cell. The first time an enclosed cage was seen was in October of 1983 in the Last Battle of Atlanta. The enclosed cage was seen a few years later in the War Games match from the NWA. There were even cages stacked on top of each other like WCW's Tower of Doom. All right, we talked about the progression of steel cage matches and the type of structures that have been spawned from them. I need to point out that some cages have been electrified. One was made from bamboo in the form of the Punjabi prison match. And of course, the elimination chamber with glass pods and steel doors. And today we have the asylum match, where weapons are on top of the cage. Just going to show you, the times may change, but the objective to destroy an opponent remains the same. There's no better way to settle a score than to do battle with your adversary inside a steel cage. The Miz is constantly on the lookout for backup. His most reliable allies ever may have been the Miz Taraj, Curtis Axel, and Bo Dallas.
Well, the duo did have the Miz's number for almost a year. In fact, they were happy to join the Miz and it jumped from Raw to SmackDown a lot. Not now. Bam! This is his opportunity to win this thing. The Miz got the worst end of that stick. Byron recalled the Miz tries his history. And even though there were some hints at dissension, the superstar shakeup was the impetus for Axel and Dallas to finally separate from the Miz as they abandoned the Awesome One during his final Raw match. It was an absolutely disgusting act from two men who owe everything they have to the Miz. Did you see them try to join the Shield and Balor Club? Why even bother? That's like going from filet mignon to frozen hamburgers.
I like frozen hamburgers.
Vicious strike. The Miz definitely in a tough spot now.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
I'm a little disappointed in his show. Maybe it's me, but I really expected more from him here tonight in this steel cage match.
Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent was able to complete this comeback.
Taking off his feet here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Stop hitting the down tunnel.
You gotta believe this one's over. The Miz was able to get out of the way there. These superstars wearing the rules right now of what has been an absolutely brutal matchup.
Look out, down he goes. And he might not get back up.
And 6-0 closing finale. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Call the referee to unlock. Call for the referee to unlock the steel cage door and press.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Yes! The Miz picks up the win over Sane or Mac.
So special.
I have Gar Trophy.
Makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish.
Yeah! There you go, baby. I did. And this will be the scene tonight of Money in the Bank.
This is how he ended it.
He is your winner, the Miz.
Will this be a scene tonight?
Put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
It
sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Okay. So to all of my champions around the world, this includes my video. Please drop that elbow on a subscribe button and click on the bell icon for a lot more videos coming to you. Yale tonight. So, So like I said, make sure you drop your elbow on that subscribe button and click on the bell icon for a lot more videos coming to you for the coming weeks. Subscribe now.